you're on TV and you pick me.
Today is Sunday, June 5th, 2022, and we're at the Land Shark restaurant at the Jimmy Buffett's Margaritaville Resort in Florida. And this is what I'm having for drinks today for today's lunch. Got a cup of Sprite right there, and also got a cup of water right there. Yep, should be really good. Today is Sunday, June 5th, 2022, and we're at the Land Shark restaurant at the Jimmy Buffett's Margaritaville Resort in Florida. And this is what I'm having for an appetizer. Got a Caesar salad right there. Yep, should be really good. Okay guys, I'll be right back for the entree. Today is Sunday, June 5th, 2022, and we're at the Land Shark restaurant at the Jimmy Buffett's Margaritaville Resort in Florida. And this is what I'm having for entree for today's lunch. Got a burger right there with cheese, lettuce, and ketchup in it. Like how it has those shark fins on the sandwiches that they give. That's pretty clever. And some homemade potato chips and a pickle. Yep, should be really delicious. Say hi, Mom.
Why don't you get up real quick and take a walk around?
Okay, drop you in just a second. Say hi, Cheryl. Say hi, Kaylin. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. Beach over there on the other side. We're at Jimmy Buffett's Margaritaville Resort at their Land Shark restaurant. There's the pool down there. It's like a family pool. They got another pool over there too, but I think that one's more for adults only. But this is like their family pool here. Let's see what they got over here. They got a surfing pool down there. And they got a beach over there. Hey guys, we're on a United Airlines airplane going to Houston, Texas, and going back home to my hometown, Las Vegas, Nevada. And yeah, we should be taking off any minute now. By the way, we're taking off from Fort Canaveral, Florida, I believe is what it is. Not sure if that's correct, but I know it's somewhere in Florida.
Thank you.
to Houston, Texas, from Fort Canaveral, Florida. Over there. Today is Sunday, June 5th, 2022, and we're at the Houston, Texas airport going back home to my hometown, Las Vegas, Nevada. And this is what I'm having for a little snack in a pack. Got a couple of peanut butter and jelly sandwiches right there, and some carrots and celery sticks with ranch dressing, of course. Yep, should be really good. Hey guys, we're on a United Airlines airplane going from Houston, Texas back to my hometown, Las Vegas, Nevada. And yeah, we should be taking off any minute now. Some business. Biscoff put cookies right there. And I also got a cup and can of Diet Coke right here. Yep, should be really good. Everybody, it's Sean Murray. Today is Tuesday, June 7th, 2022. And just to let you know, this is the last clip I'm posting on my 2022 Royal Caribbean Cruise Line vacation. And just to let you guys know, during the time of Thanksgiving Day of this year, 2022, in November, my family and I are going to go down to New York City to watch the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade in person. It's been my childhood dream to see it in person since I was like 9 years old when I first watched it back in 2004. And yeah, and we're gonna do some other things around New York for about a week. New York City, that is. Okay guys, so that's it for my 2022 Royal Caribbean Cruise Line vacation, and I'll see you guys in November for my 2022 New York City vacation. Okay, see you guys later. Okay, see you guys then. Bye.